Sydney is the capital city of the state of New South Wales and the most populous city in Australia and Oceania. Located on Australia's east coast, the metropolis surrounds Port Jackson and extends about 70 kilometers or 43.5 miles on its periphery towards the Blue Mountains to the west, Hawkesbury to the north, the Royal National Park to the south, and MacArthur to the southwest. Sydney is made up of 658 suburbs spread across 33 local government areas. Residents of the city are known as Sydneysiders. As of June 2020, Sydney's estimated metropolitan population was 5,367,206, meaning the city is home to approximately 66% of the state's population. In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Sydney. Whether you're traveling with your family, as a couple, for a business trip, or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all the hotels we mention in this video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. The York by Swiss, best for families. When you're traveling with kids, a city like Sydney is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families. To be able to enjoy your trip, you need a hotel that has spacious rooms, child-friendly environments, and amenities you can use to relax. The York by Swiss has it all. The York by Swiss is a luxury apart hotel with 2 restaurants near Circular Quay. It's got a great location and is 750 meters from the center of Sydney. There are a lot of attractions near the hotel, including Next Level Escape, 0.3 miles, Altman plus Cherney Australian Opals, 0.3 miles, and Central Business District, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests paid private parking on site, a pool, bar, lounge, complimentary instant coffee, housekeeping, and more. The hotel has 6 room types you can choose from, ranging from 75 all the way up to 160 square meters. Most of the rooms have a balcony, city view, air conditioning, private bathroom, flat screen TV, coffee machine, free Wi-Fi, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4. Great Southern Hotel Sydney, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon getaway or just want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things to offer. An ideal hotel for couples would be one that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. The Great Southern Hotel Sydney has all of that. It's an Art Deco hotel with a restaurant near St. Vincent Hospital. It's got a great location at 1.3 kilometers near the center of Sydney. There are a lot of attractions near the hotel, including Mission Escape St. George, 0.1 miles, Aussie U Tours, 0.09 miles, and Chinese Garden of Friendship, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests parking, bar, lounge, 24-hour security, baggage storage, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 4 room types you can choose from at around 15 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a balcony, flat-screen TV, ensuite bathroom, coffee machine, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3. Oak Sydney Castlereagh Suites, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or traveling for a business meeting, then you will probably be traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that has easy access, a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed for you to rest in after your long day at work. The Oak Sydney Castlereagh Suites has all of that. It's a 4-star hotel with an indoor pool near Paddy's Market. It's got a great location and is 1.1 kilometers from the center of Sydney. There are a lot of attractions near the hotel, including Mission Escape St. George, 0.1 miles, Mission Escape St. Pitt, 0.3 miles, and Aussie U Tours, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests a parking garage, complimentary instant coffee, pool, fitness center with gym, workout rooms, free internet, and more. The hotel has 7 room types you can choose from, ranging from 35 all the way up to 165 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a balcony, city view, private bathroom, dishwasher, flat screen TV, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2, the Four Seasons Hotel, best high-end luxurious hotel. If you've saved up some money or if you don't care about the cost and want to have the best time possible and have an unforgettable trip, then the Four Seasons Hotel is the one for you. This is a luxurious hotel that offers almost anything you can think of, and their main goal is to provide you with an unforgettable experience that you will remember for a long time. Whether you're traveling alone, as a couple, or with your family, this hotel will be great for you. The Four Seasons Hotel is a luxury hotel with a spa near Circular Quay. The hotel has a great location and is 1 kilometer away from the center of Disney. There's a lot of attractions near the hotel, including Sydney Pub Tours, 0.3 miles, ATTY Gallery, 0.2 miles, and Dave's Pub Walks, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests valet parking, a pool, babysitting, bicycle rental, fitness center with a gym and workout rooms, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 16 room types to choose from, ranging from 38 to 56 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, city view, ensuite bathroom, free Wi-Fi, coffee machine, minibar, flat-screen TV, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 1, the YEHS Hotel QVB, best budget hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Sydney rather than paying a large amount of money for a room in a hotel, then the YES Hotel QVB would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this is probably the best value for money hotel in all of Sydney. It's a city center hotel within easy reach of Circular Quay. It's got a good location and is 350 meters from the center of Sydney. Nearby attractions include Big Night Out Pub Crawl, 0.09 miles, Volley Jewelry, 0.04 miles, and Virtual Room Virtual Reality Sydney, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests shared lounge, TV area, baggage storage, free breakfast, first aid kit, umbrella, free high-speed internet, shuttle bus service, and more. The hotel has 11 room types you can choose from, ranging from 20 to 23 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, ensuite bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, free Wi-Fi, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching, and I hope this video was helpful to you.